Welcome students, welcome to the class. Today, now we will learn the last chapter, the last part of the syllabus of this chapter, that is difference between Wi-Fi and WiMAX. So Wi-Fi and WiMAX, these are two are very common protocol that we use in internet today. Maximum cases we use Wi-Fi and in broader cases we use WiMAX. So what are the difference between Wi-Fi and WiMAX that you need to understand, and you need to learn their basic differences. Like we have learned the differences between TDMA and FDMA, uplink downlink frequencies, CDMA and GSM, the difference between CDMA and GSM technique, and now we will learn the difference between Wi-Fi and WiMAX. So first, the first difference is abbreviated term. Wi-Fi means wireless fidelity. WiMAX means worldwide interoperability for microwave access. So Wi-Fi range is 100 meters and WiMAX range is 80 to 90 kilometers. So it is broader range. It can be used in broader range. Data transfer rate, again Wi-Fi is higher, 54 Mbps, megabits per second. And in case of WiMAX, it is 40 Mbps megabits per second. So channel bandwidth, Wi-Fi it is higher, 20 megahertz. WiMAX it is comparatively lower, 1.25 megahertz to 20 megahertz. Encryption technique, what type of encryption technique we use in Wi-Fi? Advanced encryption standard AES or and RC4. Advanced encryption standard AES and RC4. Here we use triple data encryption algorithm. So data triplet encryption algorithm is used in WiMAX. In case of Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi is used in household and corporate needs because of its low range. It is used in household and corporate needs. Many cases we find in corporate office or in household, we use Wi-Fi broadband technique. To connect your mobile, your laptops, your iPads through internet with the help of Wi-Fi. And WiMAX provides services to larger area, households, mobile phone events in Wi-Fi spots. So these are the very common difference between Wi-Fi and WiMAX. So if you are asked to write down the difference between Wi-Fi and WiMAX, write down the difference between them. So you don't need to panic about, you don't need to bother about the, you don't need to study that too much. Just remember those points. If anyone asks you what is the data transfer rate of Wi-Fi, you say Wi-Fi data transfer rate is 54 Mbps or megabits per second. And for WiMAX is 40 Mbps megabits per second. So if you are asked to write down the channel bandwidth of Wi-Fi, one mark question may come. You will say the channel bandwidth of Wi-Fi is 20 megahertz, and in case of WiMAX it's 1.25 to 20 megahertz. Sometimes objective question may come in the exams, and the examiner may ask you the question, what is the encryption technique we use in Wi-Fi? You say advanced encryption standard AES protocol or RC4. In case of WiMAX, it is triple data encryption technique. So remember these 5 points. These are very useful points for difference between Wi-Fi and WiMAX. So we have learned everything regarding this chapter of modern telephony. One thing I didn't teach, that is GSM architecture. I have given you the notes of GSM architecture. You will study from the notes. If you have any problem, consult with me or report me. If you have any doubts, report it to me. So there will be no problem, I guess, regarding this chapter. You have no problem. I have taught you everything from the beginning. The advantage of and disadvantage of GSM, the difference between CDMA and GSM, what is base station and what is honeycomb pattern, CCD architecture, CCD facsimile, what is facsimile, what facsimile internal block diagram. So I have taught you everything, and now this is the last part, the difference between Wi-Fi and WiMAX. I think, and I have already taught you the features of cellular telephony system, what are the features. So we have studied everything regarding this chapter. Only thing, GSM architecture you should study, and you will tell me where you people are facing problems in GSM architecture. So these are the basic points of Wi-Fi and WiMAX. Remember those points. Nothing to, no intelligence is required here, nothing to think about. Only remember these points and you will understand what is the basic difference between Wi-Fi and WiMAX.